back again with another dedication for Mr. Popularity today, Murphy Pendleton. The WLMNFM phone's been ringing off the hook for old Murph. All I can say, people, is that DJ Rix is gonna have to meet this dude someday and find out what his secret is.
thief, huh? This must be all the stuff he took.
Thank you.
scared the hell out of me.
Definitely not what I intended. Still in town, I see.
Just haven't found a way out. Yet.
If I had a nickel for every time I heard that.
Yeah? Then what?
Well, let's just say I could finally put this damn bag down for starters.
Man, cut the bullshit. What is this place?
Can't say I understand the question. This is a busy town. Do you think these letters deliver themselves?
Whatever. Can you at least tell me where the radio station is? Someone's been calling in, making these dedications to me.
Oh, sure. That'd be the tall building in the center of town. Big old monster of a clock at the top. Shouldn't be hard to find. By the way, I ran into that lady friend of yours. What in the world you do to get that young woman so riled up anyway? She was fit to be tied.
Tell you the truth, I got no idea.
Son, in my experience, when someone's that angry, it ain't a mistake. It's personal.
Thank you.
Y'all DJ Ricks here on WLMN-FM. And I need help. Watch me. Man, they're listening. I've got a lot of time. Please, someone help me.
These look like different locations. Thank you. It's a piece of the map. that piece. These are my parole papers. Who is doing this? What do you want from me? What do you want from me?
Hey, Murphy! I got your paperwork here. Take a look.
Hey, Murphy, remember, this is a limited time offer, my friend.
I'll let you know.
What's up, Officer Coleridge?
What was that about?
Nothing.
Hey, don't bullshit a bullshitter. Sewell's bad news, Murph. He doesn't do anyone favors. What are you in for with him?
It's nothing. Don't worry about it.
For your sake? I hope so. I don't want to get your hopes up, kid, but the parole board's looking pretty closely at your case. Don't screw this up now. Not after all I've done to get you out of here.
Don't worry, Officer Coleridge. I got it all under control. Just some unfinished business to take care of.
What the hell are you doing in here anyway, Murphy? You're not like these guys.
I told you, sir. Car theft, resisting and evading, and...
Yeah. You stole a police cruiser and led him on a 10-hour chase down the eastern seaboard. What makes a guy with no priors and a clean sight do something that stupid? I think you at least owe me the truth.
Maybe I just needed to escape from the world for a while.
Yeah, well, you just steer clear of Sewell and do your homework, right?
You got it, Chief.